My brother and It's not like an ultra clean room, but a nice bar there.
It's not about that. It's like, it's all about like this one.
How long do you take? Are you still living in?
I'm living in Major Lakes.
Oh, I thought you were living in North Carolina.
Yeah, I was. Moved back in September.
Okay. Dude, I'm about to do something that you'll take. Me, my dad, and my younger brother, my girlfriend, are flying to Las Vegas. Bus that we're gonna turn into an RV and we're driving it back, yeah.
Oh my god.
That's awesome. Like on Monday. Yeah. That's gonna be bad. Especially like Grand Canyon, like yeah. National parks and stuff. New Orleans.
You're gonna work on it here, I guess.
Well my dad's already there actually. He's working on it's like 40,000 miles. It's like a good thing. It's got a solar power generator on the roof.
That's kind of cool. I was looking at an RV like 2 years ago. I was like, I know they do for sure, like, they can't find anything. It's hard to find stuff.